Clients, as you know, is the most important asset for any law firm. So law firm need to basically cater for the clients, whatever they need in terms of reaching to the clients. We do this in marketing, we do in trying to reach out to new clients and keeping our existing clients. And by us moving to the same direction where the client's going, we're gonna have clients in the medical field, in banking, in technology. They all are moving into a different style of communicating, and they expect their works to be done in a different way.
It is all about the client. That's what our business is about. And at the end of the day, with more innovative technology and the use thereof by clients, we as in-house, as private practice lawyers, we need to give them added value, something more, because anyone can get legal advice from anywhere these days. So what will differentiate us is an understanding of their business, of what's going to happen to their business over the next 5 to 10 years, an understanding of how they have, as Issam said, all become much more cost conscious today, and therefore we need to add value, not just by giving legal advice, but by becoming their trusted advisors, by giving them something extra that other lawyers cannot give, perhaps, or by adding value in terms of understanding what type of technology they are going to need and how it's going to affect their businesses over the next coming years.